Hi, meet your new friends. This is Emma. Meet Emma the doll. Choose clothes to create a look. Let's define the don't stop. Which color will you choose? Now let's choose shoes. Which color will you choose? Complete the look. Choose a hairstyle. We did it. Now let's go to a photo shoot.
Oh!
Keep up the good work. Let's choose a background. Tap on the arrow. Tap on the picture. Click on the Take Photo button. This is the album. All your pictures. Emma has got new festive outfits.
Let's try them on right now. Let's define the color. The color matches well. That's it. Let's choose a one-piece outfit. Let's choose a skirt or which color will you choose? That's it. Let's choose some shoes. Let's choose a color. Let's choose some shoes. Let's choose a hairstyle. Amazing. Let's choose a skirt or pink. Now let's choose a color. Let's choose a one. Which color will you choose? Amazing. Amazing. The color matches well. Let's choose some shoes. Let's define the color. Let's choose a hairstyle. Hooray! Mm-hmm. You're doing great. What a beautiful outfit you've made. Let's choose a background. Let's take a shot. Let's take a shot. Let's take a shot. Let's take a shot. Great picture. Let's save it in the album. Looks great. Let's make one more outfit. Help Emma choose an outfit for her photo shoot. Let's choose a top. Let's choose a color. That's it. Let's choose a skirt or pants. Which color will you choose? Amazing. That's it. Amazing. The color matches well. Let's choose a top. Let's choose a hairstyle. Hooray! Thank you. doing great. What a beautiful outfit you've made. Let's choose a background. Let's take a shot. 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 Great picture. Let's save it in the album. Here we go. You can try to create new looks. Help Emma choose an outfit for her photo shoot. Let's choose a top. Let's select a color. Nice color. This color is really suitable. Amazing. That's it. Nice color. Amazing. Let's choose a skirt or let's choose a one-piece outfit. Let's choose a color. Amazing. Nice color. Amazing. This color is really suitable. This color is really suitable. This color is really suitable. Let's choose a skirt or pants. Let's choose a color. Let's choose a hairstyle. Done. Amazing. Let's take a shot. Great picture. Let's save it in the album. Here we go. Let's choose
outfits with Emma. And so Alice is going to the grocery store. Let's sew the appropriate clothes for her. Let's start with a shirt. Grab the templates and drag them to the fabric. And now we'll cut out the details. You're doing great! Let's sew the pieces together. Press the pedal to sew. Amazing! Now let's start ironing clothes. That's all. Let's try on the clothes. Oh, that's all. Now let's sew new shorts. Grab the templates and drag them to the fabric. Let's cut. Keep up the good work. Sew shorts. Keep it up. Now let's start ironing clothes. Thank you. keep it up. Let's try on the clothes. Ready. Alice needs socks. Let's sew them. Grab the templates and drag them to the fabric. Let's cut. Amazing! Let's sew the pieces together. Hooray! Let's iron the socks. That's all. Try the outfit on the doll. Oh! Ready. She doesn't have any shoes. Let's create some cool sneakers. First, let's assemble the top of the footwear. Let's apply glue to join the top and the sole. Let's pull the lever down to glue the parts of the footwear. Now we just need to polish the footwear. Let's try on the clothes. Don't stop. Let's make a hat to complete the outfit. Let's lay out the templates on the fabric. Let's cut. Keep it up. Now let's sew the pieces together. We did it! Try the outfit on the doll. Oh! Done! Alice's outfit is ready. Now we just need to add jewelry.
Oh! Oh!
Our outfit is ready. It's stylish and comfy. Now let's go to the grocery store. All done. Hooray! Our doll is invited to a birthday.